In the Lakhimpur Kheri case, Ashish Mishra, the son of minister, was sent to jail. Even the argument of not being present at the scene did not work. In Kisan Nyay rally, Priyanka Gandhi will hold a meeting in Banaras today. This is important visit of the opposition in the midst of Lakhimpur Kheri incident. The 13th round of military talk between India and China begins. The standoff in Dipsang and Demkok in eastern Ladakh is expected to be resolved. The 13 rounds of talk will take place in the backdrop of two recent incidents of infiltration attempts by Chinese troops. For the sixth consecutive day, the price of vehicle fuel, petrol and diesel increased across the country. Today, price in Delhi was 104 rupees and in Mumbai, 110 rupees. Asia's richest person, Mukesh Ambani, has entered the world's elite wealth club with fortune of $100 billion, joining the likes of Jeff Bezos and Elon Musk.